I'm Father Chad Hatfield, the president of St. Vladimir's Orthodox Theological Seminary in Yonkers, New York, in the United States. I want to assure the entire Malacharan Orthodox Syrian Church community worldwide of our love and prayers for you in this time of mourning, as we have received the news of the passing, the falling asleep in the Lord of His Holiness, Moran Mar Basilios Marthoma Paulos II, the Catholicos of the East and Supreme Head of the Malacharan Orthodox Syrian Church. Many of you will be mourning and saying your prayers as we join with you, and among your numbers will be many graduates of this theological seminary. It's a time in which many of us will reflect on the wonderful pastoral leadership that all of us have received through the hands of this Catholicos. May his memory be eternal. And once again, we assure you of our time of mourning with you during these next 40 days, and we will be standing and praying with you as you seek to elect new leadership. That will be a great challenge, to find someone to stand in the shoes and to walk in the pathway that has been set before us by His Holiness. May His memory be eternal. May He rest in peace and rise in glory.